you're trying to sleep. You woke us all up again.
Did you have a bad dream again, Esther?
It's not just a bad dream, Isaac. It's the same dream, over and over again.
Maybe it means something?
Maybe it means you're going crazy.
I am not crazy, Molly.
Here you are, kids. More things for you to make a mess with.
New toys!
These are quite creepy looking.
No, they're not. They're adorable. I'm going to call mine Miss Bow.
I'll call mine Mr. Stripes.
What are you going to call yours, Esther?
Mr. Hop.
Finally.
Do you want to play hide and seek with us?
That wouldn't be fair. You can see Esther's big head from anywhere.
You are so funny, Molly.
Don't forget beautiful and clever.
You go count by the lift. We will hide in the library.
Three, two, one. Coming. Ready or not? Mr. Hop, you wait here.
Oh, not fair!
As usual, I was the best at hiding.
I don't think you're allowed to move to different hiding spots.
It's not fun playing with a cheat.
A cheat? You two are lucky. I am even playing with you right now.
Can we please keep the noise down?
Don't you know this is a library?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Awful children. It's not like anybody else is in here.
We can go somewhere else. I'll go get Mr. Hop. Oopsie. I must have left you too close to the edge. how did you get all the way down here?
I don't know what you're playing at, Esther. If I catch you out of bed again, you'll be spending the night in the cellar. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Miss Beverly.
Bed! Now!
Thank you.
I need to put this fire out before the whole house is burnt down. What do those symbols mean? And why do I keep seeing them? Molly, you put Mr. Hop in the kitchen last night and got me in trouble.
What? That wasn't me! Why would I go anywhere near Mr. Hop when I have Miss Bo?
Are you sure you weren't just sleepwalking?
You know, maybe if you didn't act like such a princess and tried to be nice, we all might actually like you.
You should go apologize.
Molly, where did you go? Hey, Billy. Have you seen Molly anywhere?
I'll tell you where she is if you get my ball back from the storage room. Miss Beverly confiscated it.
Are you serious? You know we're not allowed in that part of the house.
Well, I guess you don't want to know where Molly is then.
Okay, fine.
There!
wasn't real. It couldn't have been real. I just need some sleep.
You got my ball!
Can you please tell me where Molly is now?
Well, I don't actually know for certain.
What?
But if I know Molly, she is probably in the second floor bedroom. East wing.
Thank you, I guess. Miss Beau, why are you in here all by yourself? Heidi, have you seen Molly?
Do you hear it? The whispering. The evil that roams these halls.
There's something among us.
Isaac is gone.
Esther, for goodness sake! We know that Molly and Isaac are hiding somewhere, and they will be dealt with accordingly. Now, stop your worrying and get to bed.
Thank you.
you two? Maybe I could use this. Isaac, are you in there?
Esther, they locked us in here.
The key is in Miss Beverly's room. Get us out of here.
Why are they both in there? What did they do wrong?
Thank you.
Maybe I am going crazy.
You, didn't I, Esther? Come with me now!
But Miss Beverly, Molly and Isaac are... Please, Miss Beverly, I...
This is your own fault, Esther. Maybe a night with the rats will teach you how to behave, you horrible child.
Miss Beverly? It's locked, but this is the way we came through. Mr. Hop, am I dreaming again? I need to get power to this lift. I could pry this open. Thank you. stopped. I suppose this is why the lift was out of order. I'll have to climb. Thank goodness. Now, if I can just get back to bed, I can wake up from all of this. It's not real. There's nobody here. nobody here.
I need 9 candles, salt, sage, and the trinket from the second floor bedroom. Hurry!